Hello and welcome to a brand new CM.com platform update. My name is Ravinder and I'll give you a short update on the latest innovations and improvements to the CM.com platform. Fasten your seatbelts, let's go! Let's start with a brand new app we call Campaigns. Now, sending messages will never be the same again. As you might know, sending messages is in our core, and today it's about more than sending just a plain text message. And that's exactly where Campaigns can help you. If you just want to send a text message to a single recipient, Campaigns is the perfect tool to help you with that. Just type your message in the text box, choose a sender ID, add a number or a contact to your message, and press send. That's it, and off it goes. But let's say you want to send a high-impact marketing campaign through your preferred messaging channel. Not only delivering a text message, but let's include a special landing page as well. And instead of delivering it to one recipient, let's say you have 1 million of your best friends or customers to deliver it to. With the same ease, you can now send massive and even personalized campaigns. Needless to say, we're very excited about this brand new Campaigns app, the powerful all-in-one messaging solution by CM.com. Try it out now. Are you a prepaid user and the owner of multiple accounts on CM.com and ever wondered if topping up and transferring credit between your accounts could be possible? Well, our developers and platform gurus made that possible. Simply go to the finance menu and find an overview of your accounts. Topping up and moving credit between your accounts is now available. When you're using one of our voice solutions, you may have one or more phone numbers provided by us. In the voice management app, we've made it a lot easier to get an overview of your phone numbers. For instance, you can now filter between active or requested phone numbers, or get an overview of your phone numbers per country and export it to Excel. The phone number overview is now live and available in the voice management app. Remember me talking about our Sign app a few weeks ago? Sign is an easy tool to sign documents digitally. Well, we've added a new feature to this app. Within Sign, you now have the ability to add an extra layer of identification. Let's say you want to be absolutely sure that the people signing your document are really who they say they are. You can now add various verification methods. For instance, send a one-time password to the signee. A great way to help you identify the person who's signing your documents. If you haven't tried Sign yet, just go to the App Center and add Sign today. You can test drive Sign for free for a limited amount of time. There's a good chance you already know we offer a powerful email campaigning tool we simply call Email Campaigns. And if you didn't know, well, now you do. Besides creating and sending beautiful and appealing campaigns, you can now also trigger them. Think about automatically sending instructions when your customer requests a password reset or billing information, for example. Well, there you have it. Many, many updates. If you want more info on the subjects discussed, check out the links in the description of the video or check CM.com or go to our blog. Thank you for joining us and I hope to see you again for the next one.
Thanks, guys.